interesting stuff about you.
It's new for me too. Call the shots, okay?
It was really fun to kick your ass at Scrabble.
Whatever. You are forgetting that there is a perfectly good dead phoenix in the trunk.
You're forgetting that I'm dangerous.
Stop talking. Action is required.
So I told myself I was just someone that couldn't play the guitar. And that's what I became.
So what did you do?
Oh, I still can't play the guitar. My brother can shred. At best, I'm like the douchey guy playing the folk song in the corner at the party. Mm. But I'm trying to help you avoid the error of my ways. Tell yourself a different story. You can shred, Maggie. What are you looking at?
We're all crazy. We're not our parents, Betty. We're not our families. Also.
What? What?
Be gone, and you will be free. I just want you to be honest with me.
I'm in college. I'm building a life for myself. I have plans and a future and things that I want, and none of those things involve you, okay? None of them.
see.
No, you don't, because yes, I cover our connection with hostility, because yes, I hate myself for the truth. So if you promise to walk away, like you said, and never come back, then yes, I will be honest with you. I will be honest with you about what I want.
I will walk away, and I will never come back. I promise.
Good.
You do. I was just trying to protect your relationship with your brother.
But why? Since you got here, you've done nothing but help me. At the courthouse, when my grandfather died, ever since Cersei returned to reign. It's not a part of your contract, you know. Being nice.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I don't get that, but I've also been told I'm a terrible friend.
See, that's not true. Or else you wouldn't have protected Sam. I see you. Fallon Carrington. I've been wanting to do that since the day I met you.
But then marriage got in the way?
Something always does, doesn't it? Get some sleep.
It's pure passion. Maybe you'd let me read something of yours?
Yeah, you really want to?
Yeah. You're smart. You've traveled. Great taste in music. I'd like to know more about you.
Yeah. I'd like to know more about you, too. Because of my family.
Liza did her best.
No, not her. My birth father created Medusa. He's the reason you are in so much pain, and he's the reason that I can't do anything about it.
Care about the cup. When I came out of the tunnels, I didn't see you. I was worried something might happen.
It was a demon. Shapeshifter. It looked just like you.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
And the demon?
I sent him straight back to hell.
How'd you know it wasn't me?
I just knew.
Really? Kind of a risk, wasn't it?
Well, this may come as a surprise, but I actually do listen to some of the things you tell me. You just have to pay attention to the details.
Yeah, well, I told you the first time we met, you have the sight. You're a shadow hunter, just like the rest of us.